For 99% of the things that we load here, if you want to do it nice and slow, you want to do program 2. To start a program, you must push first enter, and that'll like wake it up. And then within the next 30 seconds, you want to push enter program right here. So it'll say user. So it's asking which program you want to run. There's user number 6, 2, 5, 4, those 6 of them. You want to use number 2, so I'm going to push 2 and enter. And now it's going to ask you how to input the program. It's already been put in, so I'm not gonna change anything. So I'm gonna push enter repeatedly. So you gotta push it maybe like 28 times, 30 times. It's going through the 8 steps. Anyways, at a certain point, you'll push and it'll just keep going idle. It means that it's run through the entire thing. It's ready to execute the program that you just put in, which is program number 2. And that's the program that we're gonna fire. So I'm gonna push start and it'll go.